The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena.
You can feel the intensity level inside the arena rising.
These two have been waiting for this one for quite some time, and to be honest, so have I.
And his opponent, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns.
And here's Roman Reigns.
Man, and you can tell by how he comes to the ring that someone's career could be about to end.
Here's a guy committed to excellence. You have to appreciate that.
Indeed he is.
There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down.
This is gonna be good.
Man, this is brute strength versus brute strength. When you have one of the hounds of justice going up against a decorated WWE champion, the match is gonna be a fierce battle. Personal? Oh, trust me, matches like this are always personal. The greatest sports entertainment in the world. Well, they say that Los Angeles is the city of angels, but I don't see many choir boys here tonight, and that's the way I like it.
Three!
And the offensive display by John Cena.
Four!
Getting back into the ring now.
What offense John Cena's showing at this point.
Oh!
Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
Oh, look at this.
there's the gut wrench.
Attention and energy is now focused on that arm.
Yeah, he's got tunnel vision.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Perhaps they're going to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
Reigns gets taken off his feet.
Uh-oh. This might be angering Reigns more than it's hurting him. And the offensive display by John Cena.
To resist the submission hold.
Watch it!
And he powers out. Woo, a little showboating going on here.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Oh, that's gotta hurt.
Look out, look out!
John Cena's physical strength knows no bounds, but this battle-tested warrior is also an expert in entering the mind of an opponent.
What should Roman Reigns try to do differently at this stage to stay in this thing?
I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
Oh, man, he looked incredibly confident coming into this match. Now, not so much. Well, it wouldn't be worth doing if there wasn't a little bit of adversity. The key is to persevere through the tough times.
Roman Reigns has found an answer here.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
This is a wreck. He's moving like he's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be. But with all due respect, I think we could be seeing the end for Roman Reigns.
Tonight may not be his night, guys.
Hard to argue, but I'm willing to bet things will turn around for him if he can just focus on staying inside the ring.
You know, by the looks of things, it just might not be his night.
That happens sometimes.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
Watch it!
What strength, fighting his way out.
You look at this. Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Look at the eyes.
And he's rolling. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Showing no signs of letting up. What a move! What a smart move! He was able to reverse that.
Not giving John Cena a chance to recover.
Sleeper! Roman Reigns is doing an excellent job.
Wait a minute! Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees a belt, he likes to hit below it.
Hurricanrana!
He's looking at it.
just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Hey, better be quick here. Remember, this match can end in the countout.
The lucky fans here in Los Angeles have been witness to many historic moments, including WrestleMania 7.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Oh, boy, I think the referee is out of it. Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
He gets out of trouble there.
Back in the ring again. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
John Cena isn't liking this.
Not the first time we've seen this move tonight.
Work is being put in by Roman Reigns.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
All right, he's measuring his man. He's stalking him. He's ready, Kane.
Man, that poor guy's in trouble. Can barely get to his feet. And now... And he goes for the cover.
This is it. We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
He anticipated that move perfectly. I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are. John Cena with the offense. Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
And now, John Cena pushing forward. Look at that reverse. What strength. Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Two.
Roman Reigns with the great offensive show.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Roman's incredible array of physical gifts is second to none. You can be sure, though, that Roman Reigns is a great strategist as well. Roman Reigns is feeling it in there and letting the fans know he's got this.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Inside the ring now.
A shoulder block. Stay down. Stay down.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Uh-oh, looks like this one's going out to the floor.
What was your first clue?
Cena looks to be feeling pretty good about his chances.
Two. Three.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Four. You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Five.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Two.
Look at this. Roman Reigns doing some good work here. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Four.
not giving John Cena a chance to recover. Smart.
Action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
The ref is down, and this one could break loose.
And another one.
I like this. It's called repetitive, Cole. It works.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
When his strikes land, you can feel him in the first few rows.
I think he's through playing around.
Cena reverses it.
Oh, he really telegraphed that one, Cole.
Look at that reversal. What strength.
John Cena with a slick reversal.
And here's the champ, John Cena.
You can't see me, but I think you're about to feel this. Uh-oh, big move coming. Oh, look at the emotion.
Here we go, John Cena setting it up. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
Hey now!
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Roman Reigns able to break free.
Roman Reigns gets rocked.
Look at that reversal. What strength.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
He's setting it up.
Oh, Roman Reigns may have it. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Now look at John Cena go here.
Oh, it's caught.
Watch it.
He scored the pin.
Here's your winner, John.
Now look at this.
Look out, John Cena is measuring.
Uh-oh, this isn't going to end well.
What an insane move by John Cena. What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
Oh, we could be seeing the fall of the Roman Empire. Well, this might be the worst yet.